go ahead and said, hey guys, welcome back to Brenda's Kitchen and More. Guys, go ahead and say hi. If I haven't told you guys, I was just walking in, and it's kind of upsetting that, you know, there's a girl out there and she's hungry and she's thirsty, and they won't let her, you know, like I invited her to come in and grab whatever she wanted. And she told me she was not allowed in the store. That broke my heart. That is so sad. So I'm gonna grab her some stuff. I'm gonna trip stop here in, if I'm right, I'm in New Mexico. New Mexico, guys. I'm so bad at this. But yeah, guys, so I'm gonna take her drink. She asked me for Dr. Pepper and some pizza. So I'm gonna find her some chips, or I don't know. Let's see what else I find her. Cause they didn't let her come in. There's actually a place where I was gonna bring her in to eat, but she's not allowed in here. So that sucks. That sucks that she's not allowed. So I'm gonna get her the biggest drink, obviously, with ice, so she can have some left over. But I'm so sad. Yeah, so sad. So I'm gonna grab this. I'm gonna order the pizza. This one and.
Thank you.
Which is your other popular one? I know pepperoni is just.
Pepperoni.
Maybe the meat lover, no? Or which one? Actually, give me one of each. Not that one then. Because that one's like the regular one. So give me that one and that one. Yeah. Hey guys, I'm going to start cooking. I'm going to make some chicken breast. Sorry, that's how you can.
Oh God.
That's how you can see. But I'm going to pat dry it.
That's the main thing. You guys are like, picture. God.
Really? None of that. Okay.
I was trying to figure out the cash thing.
Guys, I'm gonna start wrapping the chicken. Look how good it looks. guys. There it is.
Yeah.
Hold on, baby. Okay. I'm adding some pepper, guys, on the veggies because I already added the veggies on there. Look at how good that looks. Yummy, yummy. Okay. A little bit of the Goya adobo. A little bit of my carne asada seasoning. A little bit. And that's gonna be it, guys. I'm gonna mix it a little bit. Cook it up. Okay, well, I'm gonna let it cook up, guys. I'm gonna cover it up a little bit more.
Are you gonna burn, my love?
No. Check that out, guys. Here's our chicken with our bacon. Delicious! Yummy, yummy! Let me serve up bombies, guys! Bombies! Okay, that's his plate right there, guys. Yummy, yummy! We still got a lot of leftovers. This one's gonna be mine right over here. This one right here, this one right there is gonna be mine. Some veggies, we got some leftover for dinner if we get hungry. But anyways, guys, I know I'm not gonna cook no dinner if I do stop somewhere fun and exciting on our way back home. Well, almost. If we do, I will continue to record. If not, I will close the video out here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell to get notified every time I upload a video, guys. Thank you so much. See you guys in another video. Bye, guys. Well, I came back to show you guys my plate, but he's over here dying. He says that only I give him all the chile. Yeah, this is my plate. Look at how good it looks. Lassie. guys.
I didn't record for you earlier when I was telling you guys about the girl in the store. Because I didn't let her grow in. But we did end up getting her burger too. We got her two slices of pizza and her big soda. And then another guy there already had took her some tacos. So at least she ate, you know, if she was gonna eat. But I think it's so sad they don't let them go into the stores. You know, sometimes at least to wash, get a drink of water or something. I don't know. Maybe if it was my store. No, I wouldn't go broke anyway. Because when you have a good heart and you share, God will always bless you. I don't understand why. Like yesterday, huh? There was this man going in and he just got a refill. He had his own cup and he just got a refill and the lady was yelling at him really rude in front of everybody. That was so embarrassing. I felt so embarrassed. I couldn't believe that there's people that are so mean. I understand, you know, like it's a store or whatever, but you're not gonna lose out on giving him a cup of soda. Like, it's just, I don't understand sometimes. Not everybody thinks the same, I guess. But I just wanted to tell you guys that, show you guys my food. I think I'm gonna take a little water now. Okay, guys.